Hey, what's up everyone, welcome again to this video. Today I'm going to unbox and do a quick review of Wing Scale, so let's start. Okay, here is the main product package wrapped in bubble wrap. First remove this wrap and then see how the Wing Scale looks like. First we get the thank you card from Niskomet. Then we get a pamphlet where all the products are listed which are manufactured by the Niskomet. All the products are approved by the FDA and ISO. Anyone can buy these products from Amazon or Flipkart, or for more details visit their website. All the links are given in the description box. On the front side of the box, all the highlighted features are printed. And on the back side, we see all the themes of the Wing Scales from the Niskomet. Let's take out the Wing Scale from the box. We get two AAA batteries that are used to power up this scale. Again, the scale is wrapped in bubble wrap, which will protect the scale while shipping, which is a good. We get the scale manual where all the specifications and other information was printed. So here is the scale with an extra large backlit LCD display with the stylish and elegant tempered glass top. Insert the batteries, open the battery compartment and insert the batteries. On the LCD display, the weight is displayed in kg or in lb, that is in pounds, and at the top of the right side there is a battery indication, and below it we can see the current temperature. On my display it is 22 degree and it is not showing, and the battery indicator is also not showing correctly. I think the batteries are weak. Alright, at the back there is a toggle button that is used to change the units of measurement. Now let's check the accuracy of this scale by using different weights. First I put the 5 kg dumbbell and it shows the correct reading, as you can see. And let's put 2 kg dumbbell, it shows 2.05 kg, which is almost accurate. So yes, this scale is a perfect and show accurate reading. If you want to buy this scale, check the links in the description. Place the scale on a flat and solid surface, stand on the scale surface and it will switch on automatically. Stand on the scale in balance and start weighing. When the weight is set, the figure will flash and then you can read it. The figure will keep flashing for 10 seconds and then the scale will switch off. So that is all about this Wing Scale. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comments. So we will meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.